there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans. We're here to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. If I'm not mistaken, we've got a weapons rookie in the lineup.
Yeah, man, that's me. Sorry, guys.
Should be in here.
Now that's how you take it. Whoa! Man, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
This guy looks like I got lucky with that.
There they are.
Oh, you. Yeah.
This will greatly affect the race.
Tracking rockets in fire. Boom! Now that was amazing!
You ass.
Woo! Look out! Oh. So long, everybody! Yeah. Hey, you gotta like that grip.
Just what I need.
I'm working on the track.
How you do it?
Got a bunch of that one.
What?
This will greatly affect the race. Weapons are an interesting statistical fact.
Fireball! How many cards was that with one shot?
That worked better than expected.
Oh, nice.
Got rid of a ton of cards with that one. Capital rocket. There goes just about everybody.
Take down the nuts.
Look at you now.
There go the bombs.